The now defeated House candidate who called the Holocaust the biggest, blackest lie in history received more than 56,000 votes. Arthur Jones fell to six-term Democratic Congressman Dan Lipinski, who garnered more than 73% of the vote. On his website, he also compared Jews to bloodthirsty criminal vampires. The Democratic district spans parts of Chicago and the southwest suburbs. Matt Uris for CBS Chicago.